It's all started from a tweet you wrote.
Yeah.
And can you tell us what happened?
First of all, you know, back in February 2016, I was assaulted by Adam Vinet, who is the head of the motion picture department at William Morris Endeavor, one of the biggest agencies in the world, period. And what was wild is that my wife and I were at an event with Adam Sandler. And, you know, the thing is, he's also Adam Sandler's agent. He's Sylvester Stallone's agent. He's Eddie Murphy's agent. And, you know, he's connected to, you know, probably everyone I know in the business. And now, this is the thing. I did not know this man.
So you did not know him before this?
I have never had a conversation with him, ever. Okay, I knew of him, and I knew just because it's an agency thing, but first time I ever actually had an interaction with him was at this event. And I'm looking at him, and he's basically staring at me, and he's sticking his tongue out, and, you know, it's overtly sexual kind of tongue moves. And I'm sitting there like, it's a party, it's packed, the whole thing. And I'm looking like, is this a joke? I mean, I don't understand. It was actually so bizarre. And he keeps coming over to me. He comes over to me, I stick my hand out, and he literally takes his hand and puts it and squeezes my genitals. And I'm jumped back like, hey. And he's like, and he's still licking his tongue out and all this stuff. And I go, dude, what are you doing? What are you doing? And then he comes back again. And he just won't stop. And I really got forceful, pushed him back. He bumps into all the other partygoers, the whole thing. And he starts giggling and laughing. And let me tell you, Mike, I have never felt more emasculated, more objectified.
So you didn't think anybody would believe you if you came forward?
Last year? No. Actually, I let it go. Actually, I put it in the back of my head, and I understood why women everywhere had to let it go. But let me tell you, when the Weinstein thing started happening, I got PTSD. I was going, oh my God, this exact thing happened to me. I understand why they won't come forward. And I'm gonna tell you, a lot of times people go, well, why didn't you come forward sooner? But this is the thing, when a person of power breaks that boundary and violates that boundary, you're a prisoner of war.